I've been giving our little arrangement some thought. Letting you take down my largest operations made sense while you were under the impression that I was just some friendly guy called Jim. It was a minor sacrifice to make for the greater good. But we're not playing games anymore, are we? There's no point to continuing to allow these attacks on my great works. I have nobody to convince, no illusion to keep. I can't stop you, I can't change the jobs, but I have put an emergency limit on your team sizes. I'll contain your impact until I know whose side you're truly on. Don't be an idiot, candidate. Don't think you can win a fight against Solitaire. How do you like having your wings clipped? I don't know. What is this?
Alpha Division. They're fighting you.
Impossible. The lockdown.
These are the greatest minds in the business, Solitaire. They can't take control, but they can and will absolutely remove your crew size restrictions. Help our friend here take on larger missions.
You're just speeding this up. Shortening the time until I take control of your network.
Alpha Division will also be making themselves available to you in the field, candidate. Utilize them well, and we might just get through this. These men and women are the organizers of Protego, the team who keep things running, and our agents safe. On the ground, they can turn the tide, bring the crews together. This is a turning point. Good luck.
Thank you.
just you and me now. I need your word that you are not about to hand back power to Protego. There is an opportunity here, a chance to do better, to improve the way Protego operates. You've seen my work. You know that I want to bring people together, bring about an end to war and suffering. If I can assume control, if I can take charge, I know I can do better than the haphazard machinations of the governments and corporations that rule this world. I get it. I'm the bad guy with the ominous name. I'm a criminal mastermind. But think about who wrote those mission descriptions. Think about the context. Think about... You're smart. That is how you got this far. I just need to assume you're smart enough to know your place in all of this, to not trust old power. Maybe be open to a new start. I hope you're smart. Congratulations.
Well done.
I apologize for the subterfuge. As you can imagine, people in my line of work can often be untrusted.
And untrustworthy, Solitaire. Spymaster, you must hand back control of the network to Protego and Alpha Division. Your work so far has weakened Solitaire more than I think he's prepared to let on. This is our opportunity to take back control.
This is their opportunity to resume their grip on the world.
Better us than you. These systems are in place for a reason. It's not about control, it's about freedom. Through our actions, the world's population enjoys freedom at an unprecedented scale.
But that population is unsafe. You have made people weak, vulnerable. A man of my vision was inevitable. I will take away confusion, erratic choice. I will make the people of the world safe by owning them, honestly and brazenly. People must be led, and I will do what has to be done.
You're dangerous.
I am! That is why this works. It is done. Give me control.
Please don't. Give our network back.
Is there a problem?
Oh no.
What?
Don't do it. You have no idea what you're doing.
If you keep this power for yourself, I will hunt you down. I will destroy you as I destroyed Protego before you.
We can talk about this. There must be things that you want, things that we can set in motion for you. If you just give us—
Who are you? We'll be right back.
You've made a lot of friends today, Spymaster. I like calling you that, it suits you. You'll need those friends now that you've got both Solitaire and what's left of Protego hunting you down. Your new status, independent of old and new powers, suits the Merry. We'd like to keep working with you, and we'll make ourselves available for jobs that come up in the future. We have a soft spot for the rebellious. England wasn't freed in a day, and it wasn't freed indefinitely. The same's true of your shadowy world of spies and conspiracies. You'll need to keep dismantling the grand illusions of the cruel and the unworthy. We're happy to help where we can, but this isn't a fight we can win for you. Happy to give some pointers, though. Lots to do, Spymaster. I have a feeling other crews are going to start to pop up now that word of your work is spreading. Exciting. A bit scary. Great to be working with you. I'm looking forward to seeing what you do next. Be well. Be loud.